So we are now on the Inokin's booth. Hi guys.
Hello.
How you doing?
What's up?
Everything is well.
Everything's good. Show. Everything's good.
So you always visit the Paris show?
Yep, VAP Expo.
Yep. What do you think about this Las Vegas edition?
I think it's a really good show. I'm glad that Patrick decided to come and bring the kind of a European organization here in the United States. I think it's desperately needed. And it turned out really nice. Very good turnout. Really good selection of hardware and liquid. And yeah, I'm very excited to be here.
Yeah, today's B2B, so I'm looking forward to seeing how it turns out tomorrow with everybody coming in. But everything looks laid out really well. It's very comfortable in here. Lots of different product. I like the Modders Gallery and everything. It looks really good. And I know Patrick is doing some really good talks up on stage too, which I appreciate.
Okay, and so he works a lot with Inokin. Do you have new products to show us?
Absolutely, we do. Why don't you talk about the Beep and I'll talk about the Z10.
Sure. So the Zenith tank has been very, very popular, especially in France. So thank you very much to all the French vapers. So what we want to do is we want to continue using that same coil that goes into the tank and various other equipment. That way it's easy for the vapers not get confused on the market with the coils, and the vape shops don't have to carry all different coils. So we got a couple of new products that are launching that use the existing Zenith coil already. The first one is the Beep, which is an AIO pod system. This one, of course, same system as the Zenith. You remove the coil from the bottom, press fit it. It does have an airflow controller built in onto the ring. And then just put it inside and it gives a little beep when you put it inside, letting you know that the pod is inside. This is a prototype, of course. It's going to be launching very soon. We do have a battery indicator directly on the screen, and we also have three selectable wattage levels, so that way you can put all the coils and adjust the wattage as much as you want it. Now, a couple of the things that we did a little bit different than everybody else. This has a 1500 milliamp hour battery, which is the biggest battery as far as AIO is concerned. We wanted to have something that can be a starter kit and also can be something like a second device for somebody. This battery will last all day. The audible warning is something new as well too. So when the battery starts getting to 50%, the device will beep. So you have the lights and you also have an audible warning as well too, letting you know what your battery status is. And of course, when you're charging it, it'll beep five times, letting you know that it's completely charged. The other thing that we wanted to do, most of the pods are usually flat, the mouthpiece. So we wanted to make the mouthpiece round to kind of simulate a cigarette as well. And any way that you pick it up in your hand, you can put it in your mouth. And the biggest thing, I think, for this device is the filling. Usually in all the pod systems, you have to remove the pod, turn it upside down, pull like a little grommet, and then fill it inside. To fill this one, you just simply twist the top and then expose the two holes. And you're able to put your liquid inside, twist it, and then you're ready to go. You don't have to take it off the device as well. So very, very excited about this. We've been working on this for a very long time, and finally it's getting ready to work.
Absolutely. And there is a little switch on the bottom here too. So if the beep is bothering you, you can go ahead and do the switch. Hey, thanks. Thanks, Patrick. It's okay. It's okay if you're in this interview. Thank you.
Lanyard.
Okay. Are you getting all this? Okay, good. Thanks, Patrick. Thanks for interrupting us. So there's a little switch here that you can turn the audible off. But we think the audible is important because sometimes people don't look at the LED. Or maybe somebody who's a little bit older, they can't see the LEDs. This way, it's going to let you know that the battery is low. And when you're charging it, when it's fully charged, it's going to beep five times. So some people don't like to charge their devices overnight. Some people want to know when their device is fully charged. This is going to let you know. It's going to let you know what audible signal. So in addition to the beep, we also have the Z tank coming out. It's similar but very, very different to the Zenith. Okay. So this tank is it has a child safety cap on it. So if I remove the mouthpiece, that defeats the child safety cap, right? So if somebody doesn't have children or somebody who doesn't want to use the child safety, if they put any mouthpiece of their choice in there, it'll take the child safety cap off, right? It's the same easy coil replacement as the Zenith. So we unscrew the bottom, we take the coil out, really nice and neat and clean. It again uses the same Z coil as the 22 millimeter Zenith, the 24 millimeter Zenith, the Beep, and now this tank as well. Okay, and one of the things that people complained about is that they couldn't change the glass in the Zenith. So with this one, if I unscrew the top now, I can get to the glass and I can replace the glass. Okay, so we're excited about this tank too. We hope to have the price point on this tank a little bit less than the Zenith because we've taken out that liquid flow control. which is one of the reasons why this tank is only a 2 mil and won't be available in a 4 millimeter or 4 mil, because we want the user to have a really good experience. And if there's the possibility of when you open it that the coil is going to gurgle and it's going to flood, we don't want that, right? So that's why this is only going to be a 2 mil, and we have a couple other tanks ready to go. We have a couple other devices that are going to be coming out really soon that, again, continue to use the same coil. So the idea here is to make it easier for the vape shop to carry the product, right? So we want the vape shop to be able to bring in a whole portfolio of products that only use one coil. And of course, we're very, very dedicated to helping people quit smoking. So these are all melt-to-lung devices. They all simulate a cigarette.
Thank you.
A pleasure.
And I hope to see you in Paris.
Absolutely. Every year. Thank you very much.
We.
Thank you.
Thanks.